Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Dear students, today I want to share one very beautiful hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That hadith is related to our daily life. And in this hadith, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam described the rewards of our good deeds. The reward of good deed is the different places, different links of Jannah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam gave the guarantee of different links of Jannah because of our deeds. So now, first of all, we are going to learn Hadith and the meaning of Hadith, and then I will try to explain, and you have to listen carefully, and then after that you apply at your life. And when you apply, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us paradise, because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us guarantee of these rings of Jannah. Okay, now we are going to Hadith. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Kala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Dear student, when you listen the name of our beloved Prophet Muhammad, you have to say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is a compulsory for everyone. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ana za'imun. Ana is pronoun here. The meaning of ana is I. Za'imun. Za'imun, guarantee. The person who gives the guarantee. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ana zaimun, I guarantee." So that one is a subject or ism fa'il here. Bibaitin, bibait, bait mean house. Fi in Arabic grammar, harf jar, and in English we call this preposition. The meaning of fi is in. Rabadil jannah, rabad. The meaning of Rabad is outskirts, surrounding area. Al-Jannah, paradise. Liman, for the one who. Taraka, taraka mean, taraka is a verb. Past tense meaning who leaves. Al-Mira'a, arguments. Waw, harf ataf or conjunction. In, if. Kana muhikkan, he is in rights, he have a rights, but he leave his rights and he stop arguments. So his place, his rank in the paradise is the surrounding area, is the outskirts of Jannah. Babi baitin, bait mean house, this word repeated again and again. Fi also repeated. And wasat, wasat mean middle. Al-Jannah, paradise. Liman, liman again repeated, the one who live. Taraka, live. Abundance. Al-Kaziba, al-Kaziba mean lies. Wa-in kana, wow again repeated, and in, if. Kana mazihan, mazihan mean, kana is a past tense, mean was. Mazihan, mazihan, mazihan mean and joking. Babi baitin, wow, and bibaitin, house. Fi in ala, ala mean highest place. Al Jannah, paradise. Liman, the one who hassana, make his character. Khuluku mean character, hassana, excellent. The one who makes his character excellent. His place is the highest place of Jannah. Abu Dawood, Rawahu Abu Dawood. This hadith narrated Hazrat Imam Abi Dawood in the Hazrat Abu Dawood narrated this hadith in his book Sunan Abi Dawood. In this hadith, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches us there are some things. Number one is that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches us, I guarantee a house on the outskirts of paradise. Outskirts means surrounding area of paradise for the one who leaves arguments, even if he is right. But we people mostly, we use our arguments, even we don't have a right. So it means if we have a rights and we leave the arguments, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a great reward. So why we people do the arguments when we don't have right? And second thing is that in a house in the middle of paradise for the one who abundance lies. So very easy, students. If we want the house in the middle area of paradise, middle area of Jannah, so what do? Our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, just we people abundance lies, even when joking. So this is very important thing, because we people think in joking there is no any problem. If we say lie or truth, it's okay. And mostly in comedy show, we people, when we watch different kind of comedy, and mostly the best of comedy are lies. This is not good, because lie is not good even in joking. So we people avoid the lie. If we people avoid abundance, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us this reward. In third one, in a house in the highest part of paradise for the one who makes his character excellent. This is also a very important thing, because character, manners, it's related to our daily life. It's related to other people. How we deal other people, how we speak other people, how our behavior with other people, everything includes in the character or manners. So I hope you people listen carefully and you people follow this hadith of beautiful hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And inshallah, if we follow the instructions of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, 100% sure Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us this place of Jannah, because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us guarantee and he was the owner of Jannah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala appointed him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala appointed him as the owner of Jannah. So he will give us these places if we people listen the words of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and follow. Thank you so much. I hope you people like this lecture, and if you understood, so please share this to other friends. And also, if you like our channel, so please subscribe my channel ZKF News. Inshallah, I will share more very beautiful hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam for you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.